It's all about you.
It's all about you.
It's all about you,
it's
baby.
All about
Hello.
Hello,
we are a group of young people who have been involved in child protection meetings. This film is about our experiences and we hope it will help you get the best out of your meeting.
Oh wow, a party invitation. Oh, it's not, it's an invitation to a child protection conference.
A child protection conference is arranged by social care professionals. It's all about you and your safety. When a date has been agreed for a conference, you receive your invitation letter. When Homer Bird delivered Sammy's invitation, it came as a bit of a surprise.
At this point, Samantha was feeling shocked,
scared,
worried, annoyed.
It's natural to feel like this.
So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?
Sammy wasn't sure what to do, so she asked her friends to come round to share how she was feeling with them.
Oh, I've had this letter in the post today. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry, we've all been through it.
Do you think I should go?
If you go, you have a chance to have your say.
Yeah, but if you really can't go, you can pass a letter on to your social worker or send an email.
You can always take an adult you trust with you.
After talking to her friends, Sammy was ready to prepare for her meeting.
To prepare for your meeting, you might find it helpful to write something down.
Think about what you want out of the meeting.
Contact your adult friend.
Meet with the chairperson before if you want to.
Sammy decided to take Marge Bird along.
Thanks for coming with me to the meeting.
No, it's fine. I'm here for you.
Child protection conferences are usually held in large rooms and have quite a few adults sat around a table. There might be a doctor, teacher, police officer, social worker, a chairperson and someone from your family. The chairperson welcomed Sammy and made sure she had the opportunity to talk and also checked she understood everything that was being said.
Do you mind leaving the room, please?
Sammy was asked to leave the room because sensitive information was being discussed. The adults were not talking about Sammy. It might be a good idea to take something along to do, or you could think about any questions you might have and what you would like to say when you go back in.
At first I was afraid, I was petrified, thinking nobody in here was on my side. When you sent me out the room and I was feeling all alone, wondering what you were discussing and what was going on. But now I'm back, here in this space. It's time to hear my point of view. I take that look right off your face. I need to be more involved. I need to have my say. If I'm gonna leave this meeting, I go happily on my way. And so hello, I'm on the floor. I'm spinning around now. I understand so much more. I know you're here to try and help me with my life. And with all of your help, I know I will survive. I will survive.
Later that day, Sammy met up with her friends again.
How did you get on at the meeting?
It was good. I'm glad I went because I got to get my point across and everyone listened to me.
I told you it'd be all right.
I'm glad I went because I was able to help Samantha with points she couldn't remember.
When Sammy received her child protection conference invitation letter, she discussed it with her friends. This helped her to prepare. She invited and took along an adult friend. She made sure she had her say and asked some important questions. She took something along to do to pass any spare time. Soon after your conference, you will receive a letter saying what was discussed and what is going to happen next.
Thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the DVD. Good luck for your conference.